shame. Oh yeah. And she's the one that takes away the pain.